Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show. Personal friends of Satan.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, ladies, get ready to win. We're giving away shame and guilt.
Then it's our Gatorade versus Antifreeze blind taste test.
The Ron and Fez Show. The human sacrifices begin at 11 in the East.
Ron and Fez.
It's the Ron and Fez Show. Don't go in the water with your radio.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, who likes them young? It's our Thailand sex tour flyaway.
Then it's opposite day. We have sick kids grant our wishes.
The Ron and Fez Show. What do they use as protection? Abortion.
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show. Don't make any sudden moves.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, we replace Bret Michaels' insulin with 7-Up.
Then, which can get out of a sweltering locked car first? Cat or dog? We'll see.
The Ron and Fez Show, 11 to 3. Then from 3 to 5, we're doing your check.
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show. It's radio if radio showed up and killed your family.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, it's Science Day. What happens when you mix spoiled chicken with a homeless food bank? We'll find out.
Then we give haircuts to the blind. No, trust us. You look great.
The Ron and Fez Show. Where's your God now?
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show. Surrender now.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, we put Penny Marshall's bladder control to the test.
Then we answer the question, what does Stevie Wonder look like without his sunglasses?
The Ron and Fez Show. Vowing to dance on your graves.
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show. Consider yourself targeted.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, we discuss great jobs for white people.
Then we time the crippled, with and without their wheelchairs.
The Ron and Fez Show, let us host your next hate group meeting.
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show, keep your doors locked.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, it's the blind leading the blind into traffic.
Then, is there more than one way to skin a cat? We'll find out.
The Ron and Fez Show.
The beatings begin at 11 a.m. in the East.
Ron and Fez.
It's the Ron and Fez Show. Radio evil incarnate.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show. One more victim's flesh and we can finish that girl suit.
Then we bring baby animals to the studio to pick out the fur for our winter coats.
Whatever doesn't kill you makes us want to kill you more.
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show, now available in our new Fuck You size.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, it's double nipple piercing with double Oscar winner Sally Field.
Then we collect uncomfortable shoes for Haiti. Won't you please give?
The Ron and Fez Show, we approve this message.
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show, the perfect mix of pain and suffering.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, Neil Armstrong finally gets the beating he deserves.
Then we offer new recipes for endangered species. Panda burgers, anyone?
The Ron and Fez Show. Get the fuck out of our way.
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show, the radio version of being pistol whipped.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, we ruin the reputations of some nice Catholic girls.
Then it's Animal Wars. A cobra versus Kelly Ripa.
The Ron and Fez Show. Slowly move away from your radio.
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show. A storm is coming.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, we test the effect of sunburn on newborn skin.
Then we taunt the hearing impaired loudly.
The Ron and Fez Show. Keep your hands where we can see them.
Ron and Fez.
It's the Ron and Fez Show. Consider yourself warned.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, white babies for sale. Get your white babies.
Then, for no reason, we start stalking Connie Chung.
The Ron and Fez Show, exercising their God-given right to shit on people.
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show. Give us a call at 1-800-FUCK-OFF.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, we go to Cleveland just to point at people and laugh.
Then, how does baby penguin taste? We'll let you know.
The Ron and Fez Show. We can't get the phone right now. We're doing your sister.
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show. Sorry, amigo. Only broadcasting in English.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, we perform really, really late-term abortions.
Then, it's a nude photo shoot with CNN's Wolf Blitzer.
The Ron and Fez Show. Yeah. Satan just renewed his subscription.
Fez.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show.
American genius Brian Wilson will be interviewed right here on the Ron and Fez Show. It's your job as a listener to tell the difference between Brian Wilson and Fez Watt.
I think I feel like a surfer girl.
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show. Fresh kidneys for sale.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show. Gulf of Mexico grab bag. Pull out an oily bird, win a prize.
Then, how fast can a 6-year-old Chinese girl put together a pair of Nikes? We'll see.
The Ron and Fez Show. Tonight we burn your house to the ground.
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show. You can start bending over at 11 a.m. in the east.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, call in. We're giving away defective baby swings.
Then we perform unlicensed cataract surgery on Andy Rooney.
The Ron and Fez Show. Environmentally unfriendly.
Ron and Fez.
The Ron and Fez Show. Robots in disguise.
Coming up on the next Ron and Fez Show, we pick the winner of our Buried Alive giveaway.
Then we plan drugs on Alex Trebek. What is 5 to 10 years?
The Ron and Fez Show. A nightmare you can't wake up from.